It's a wonderful night for hockey. From far above center ice with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emrick. Ray Ferraro is ice-side. We'll hear from him shortly. Tonight, it's a Pacific Division matchup. The contest is between the Arizona Coyotes and Vegas. Shutout positioning by Reed. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Shoots right in that catching glove. Good work. Play is halted right now, so it's a chance to hear from Ray Ferraro.
The league has wanted parity, and parity is what they got. I don't know that you can tell the difference between most teams on most nights. This is such a tightly contested league.
Another save. What quickness side to side.
Puck loose, couldn't get through. The Coyotes have it up the wing. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. And he is reefed.
Both teams talked about having a physical presence. He got the message. That early hit sets the tone for his team.
Moving it to Gordon. He gains the zone. The Coyotes controlling play now in their own end. Wonderful wrist shot. Oh, what a save.
I like high event games. This start is very low event. Not very much happening, no shots, no chances.
Good work with the stick. A free puck now. Directing that one to Strombolopoulos. And the loose puck gathered in by Reed. Looking to Gordon. Takes that pass from the other point. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Moved along and in. Puck free. Puck loose. Good defensive positioning there. And he gains the zone. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Arizona's got another faceoff win. Enormous hit.
I saw that play coming from a mile away.
Pitching it to Gordon. He's got that pass off the right wing and can move ahead. And the possession taken by Lehtinen. Arizona's controlling play along the boards. Terrific handoff. Muscled right off it. The Golden Knights have gotten to center ice. Into the attacking end. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Laid on to Reed. The Coyotes wheel one ahead up the wing. And now it's directed to Wright. Pass attempt to Outlaw. Puck skipped loose. He's knocked to a knee. Long pass ahead, and he's got it on his stick. Shoots one. Puck gathered in by Strite. Trying to go to Strombolopoulos. With a shot just wide of the post. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Outlaw's got a minor penalty here for interference. And so begins power play number one. Let's see an outstanding save with a glove. Just a bit under 5 minutes to go. Game still waiting for its first goal. Good job on the draw. Passing one off now to Strombolopoulos. He's alone. Oh, what a stop.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Arizona's got that win. Vegas in their own end, continuing on. They must retreat and start back again. Has it back deep. Slid to Reed. Turned a shot on net. A backhand shot. Missed the net.
Well, what a great opportunity in the prime scoring area on the backhand. That just missed. the Golden Knights.
Power play, outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away. Gains the blue line. That pass in the corner. Around the 20th minute of this period. On to Gordon.
1 minute left.
Wonderful block. Snapping a pass to Stromboulopoulos. Vegas with control through center ice. That puck's loose, defended away by Lehtinen. Fires! First 20 minutes are finished here. We are scoreless. The goalies were strong.
Hey fans, don't forget to enter tonight for our team signed poster, which we'll give away before the end of tonight's game.
Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
Both goaltenders, Doc, were very good in that first period. Let's go inside the locker room. Let's go inside the coach's office. What might he be telling his players? First off, they got to hit the net with the opportunities they get. And they have to get more people to the front of the net.
Puck is thrown to Outlaw. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. And a pass that just did not work and forces the ball back as far as center. That one comes out and it's corralled by Tommy Hawk. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Johns is moving ahead, trying to get to center ice. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. The Golden Knights have control of the puck at center ice. Hatchett's one. You can almost count that one, but no, what a save. Has it picked up. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Vegas moves on to the penalty box. They get a minor for tripping. Arizona's initial attempt on the power play. The Coyotes win that faceoff. Blocked away. Score! Wait, no goal! No goal!
Arizona's not going to like this call, but really, when you take a look at the replay, that's goalie interference.
The Coyotes got that faceoff win. Now what? Puck covered, whistle blown. Clean win on the draw. He moves that one ahead through center. Gets in. What'll he do? Oh, and he is drilled.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have it?